This is a third operation that he's had on this particular knee, his left knee. In 1994, he had a benign tumor removed. In 2002, he had arthroscopic surgery to have some fluid removed and a cyst drained as well. His most recent operation was also arthroscopic knee surgery to remove some of the cartilage that develops sometimes in the knee and apparently was causing him pain. I want to show you something here. Take a look at some of this video of his swing. Specifically, he is a right-handed golfer, and as a right-handed golfer, places a lot of strain on that left knee. He has a particularly aggressive move as he sort of follows through with the swing, a lot of that pressure being placed on his left knee. Orthopedic surgeons concerned that that may have been what was causing his pain. Now, the operation itself involves actually putting some probes into the knee, a camera, a couple of instruments, and removing a lot of that cartilage. Unlike a ligament repair where they actually replace or repair a ligament, this is a little bit different to remove some of the arthritic changes that build up in someone who's had so much strain on their knee. As far as how much relief it will give him, it is a little bit hard to say. Interestingly, there was a study done that shows that arthroscopic surgery for arthritis is not as effective as arthroscopic surgery, for example, for a torn ligament or something like that. He is going to need rehabilitation for 4 to 6 weeks, which will take him off the course for some time. But after that, as long as his knee is in good shape and able to tolerate those strains, as you see there again, he should be doing